You have to add swimming with manta rays to your bucket list. I booked this Hawaii excursion through Groupon, which was a third of the price compared to the other competitors. We showed up about an hour early to the dock, and there was excursion after excursion going out. These are the boards used to float in the water. We were also given wetsuits since the water is pretty chilly. The other tour companies had 30 to 50 people per boat, while ours only had 4. It truly felt like a private excursion for a third of the price. On the boat, we were given ankle floaties and snorkel gear. The boat ride out was maybe 5 minutes, and then we were able to jump in the water. I don't know what I was expecting to see, but this surpassed all my expectations. There were a couple dozen manta rays swimming around us, and it was an incredible experience. For less than $50, this was worth every single penny. Our guide gave us lots of information, and I 10 out of 10 recommend this. And make sure to follow for more travel tips.